Sky, ladies and gentlemen, none other than Jim Peitz. You say, if you were looking at the Jumbotron or live around the world with Live Air Show TV or one of the chalet monitors, you say, wait a minute, that is a Bonanza, and you are correct. Ladies and gentlemen, from the right, inbound, here's Mr. Jim Peitz, and the Don't Try This at Home in Your Bonanza. From Pierre, South Dakota, where the Midwest meets the Wild West, Jim Peitz in the Aerobatic Bonanza. This airplane is not your ordinary Bonanza. Jim's Bonanza is a model F-33C, one of a very small number produced by Beechcraft that were certified for aerobatics, manufactured in 1986. This was the first one of the last Aerobatic Bonanzas as built, making his routine a bit more challenging. Jim's Bonanza also not equipped with inverted fuel or oil system. So technically, upside down, the engine should quit. And you may hear it bark just a little bit. Jim is a highly experienced aerobatic pilot. This is not your stock Bonanza. So you Bonanza pilots in the audience, do not try this at home. Very graceful, very smooth aerobatic flying by Mr. Jim Peitz. Down at the east end, the hammerhead turnaround. Stands on that left rudder, adds a little right aileron for torque, and brings it back to show center. Big barrel roll now. Watch for the nose to come up. And we're going to fly around that aero shell oil drum out there in the barrel roll. Jim also flies the extra 300L. He's really been surprised. There's the wing over turnaround at the response of his aerobatic Bonanza. Jim believes that aviation is one of the greatest freedoms we enjoy in America, and that aerobatics, or as Jim states, controlling an aircraft that looks totally out of control, is the pinnacle of his aviation career. Wing over, 8-point roll. Mr. Jim Peitz, like I said, from Pierre, South Dakota. Stock engine in there, three-bladed Hartzell Super Scimitar propeller. Jim says thanks to Cirrus XM Aviation, real-time weather to help Jim get from show to show. And I enjoy Cirrus XM radio in my car, but Jim likes the Cirrus XM Aviation, as well as Aspen Aeronautics. Look at this, nice 4-point hesitation roll. Jim's got a full glass panel in his airplane that withstands the punishment of all of these aerobatics. Aspen Avionics, they're over in one of the hangars and display, and they've got some marvelous equipment. Phillips 66 Aviation Products, Whalen Engineering, Kelly Manufacturing, Oregon Aero, and Mustang Aviation, just a few of Jim's wonderful sponsors. Into the vertical and up over the top. On the 45 down line, rolls that beautiful Bonanza to the upright. Gets a little bit of that smash, or airspeed as we call it, back on the 60 degree up line now. double roll, right to left. Jesse Panzer out there from the pink pits. Way to go, Jess. Little aileron roll there. Throws out the landing gear at Jim Peitz.
Bob, how do you read Juliet discreet? 12315. Could you double check? I can't get the air bombs on 20.